I would say that it's definitely worth it because it's really well organized. And again, I think from the morning to the evening, you really have time to meet with a lot of people. Even if there are some people that are not in your one-to-one schedule, you can see them during breaks, during lunch break, during lunch, during dinner, etc., coffee break. So that's really worth it.
I would say it's a must to attend this summit to any of my contacts because the networking is great. You learn a lot, you hear about new ideas that you never thought about, and you are in a great place. It's a really beautiful, beautiful country, beautiful city. So,
first of all, this is a unique setting. I mean, I'm talking to you, but I can see the Swiss Alps right from the window, and it's sunny today and it's beautiful. It's just comfortable to be here. The hotel is exceptional and it's basically here just for us. So we have this kind of comfort, sheltered space just for everybody in the family office space. And then you can make of it, the whole event, what you want. So you can attend the presentations you want, you can attend the meetings that you want, and everybody kind of has their own path about it, and that allows you to be yourself and to make the most of what it is that you want. And I think that's the right way to think about this conference.
In coming to one of these summits, the best way to come is with an open heart, open mind, and open black book, looking for new contacts, but also building awareness of what's going on, having new ideas. You're meeting people from all around the world, different cultures, different backgrounds, different problems, challenges. And I think the sharing of those is really important. So I think coming to this and being open to experience whatever it will bring to an individual is really important. Everybody's looking for something slightly different, but everyone's going away in a better place than they came.